people seem to have forgotten you, forgotten that you left the Olympics in Rio last year in pain, not knowing whether you would ever walk again. How difficult was it, Saina, that period, that last 1 year?
Of course, when you face such difficult time, I don't think any player is safe throughout the year. There are many injuries which players face, and sometimes it is difficult to come back, sometimes it's easy to come back, but I never thought I will have surgery, and that too, you know, it's a strange surgery because my bone actually broke, and I never thought that a bone can break in practice sessions, but you know, it was a strange feeling. I never had such kind of operation before, but when I was on the hospital bed, I was actually crying because it was not that I didn't win a medal in the Olympics in 2016, but it was that I couldn't even participate and give my best. So that was the feeling which was hurting me so much, that I could not play because of this. And you know, the only thing I was thinking was, will I be able to come back again and you know, make a mark? Because I never saw many people coming out of a surgery and winning tournaments again. But the kind of confidence which my parents gave, my physios gave, and my coach gave was tremendous. Because even I think they were also must be feeling that, you know, it's not easy to come back, but we should motivate her. Because I was, in fact, not having any kind of confidence. I became totally, you know, I was crying, and I had a lot of, you know, what do you say? I didn't have any kind of belief anymore that I can come back. But, you know, when they say, when it is destined, there will be people around you who will be supporting you. So luckily I have such great company around me.
Now the medal, Saina, may have been bronze in colour at these World Championships, but I've been talking to your coach, Vimal Kumar, and he considers it nothing short of gold. Is that the same for you as well?
Yes, so it's easy to explain. The thing is, the girl who won the World Championships, she was actually last year Olympics bronze medalist. And Sindhu, of course, won the silver medal. So they were always at their peak, and they are playing at their best, and they didn't go through such difficult time. They were always playing extremely well, consistent. But the problem with me was I had the surgery, and I was on the bed, and I had to rehab first and get my muscle back. So it took me almost, I think, 5-6 months to get that rehab situation out, and then get to that playing thing, and then winning 4-5 matches at the highest level, because everything was new again. The knee is new again after the surgery. You don't feel confident with the movements, so you had to get back the strength in your knee, and then beat the top class players. It's a super series. You have to play back-to-back tough matches. You can't just expect 2-3 easy matches and then you win the tournament. But every round is tough nowadays. Women's singles competition has become extremely high, and I can see that in every match, that it's going beyond 1.5 hours to 2 hours. So you know, I need to be extremely, extremely fit to be playing at the highest level. But I'm very happy that slowly and steadily, you know, I'm reaching quarterfinals and semifinals.